definitely think the Super 8s does a better job with these drags than that Coyote did. Got a much sharper turning radius with the narrow front on this thing. That was actually the first job I did with this tractor after I got it, and here it is, the first job it's doing after I did the fuel system and the manifold work on this thing. During the first passes on this, it was rough. So I waited till I got everything smoothed out pretty well and then started recording. So. Well, I'm going to finish up with this and I'm going to call it a day. So here's the finishing touches on the pumpkin patch. Anybody who's grown them knows that they don't need as long as like corn and soybeans do to grow. And also that weeds have nothing on pumpkins, that's for sure. So That'll do it for today, guys. This will be the final video, so catch y'all later.